It's not exactly a house,
I know.
But I've heard you're a real miracle worker. I'm sure you will make this place habitable. Even if the last caretaker didn't make your job any easier. We like the roughness of the building, though. This is supposed to be a grown-up living space, after all. We've always liked hanging out with our friends. And since we're getting a bit too old and tired for clubbing, we wanted to finally get an apartment big enough to sit around and enjoy our company comfortably. Probably you had more experience with couples getting a bigger home to start a family, but it definitely is not our case. Child-friendly is not something you need to worry about while designing this place. It looks like you've got a lot of work ahead, so I won't take any more of your time. Have fun!